Blake walking tour. MJ, why? London has maybe the most famous known history of the plague. It was everywhere, and no one was safe. Did it just get colder in here? Jack the Ripper walking tour. Jack the Ripper, like... Yep, I think they do this one at night. MJ, you are very scary. Which is great, because then she can keep us safe when we go on this horrifying walking tour. Black Heritage at the Victoria and Albert Museum. Ooh, this sounds awesome. I'm definitely coming to this with you. I'd expect no less. African and Caribbean War Memorial. And this. Yeah, they just
said
that.
Say,
do you
have
ants on your
knee?
Oh, it was a little uncomfortable.
It was uncomfortable.
It wasn't very comfortable.
Can I see that?
Yeah, they just unveiled it a few years ago, but it's supposed to be really incredible. The parking lot where they found Richard III's remains. This one isn't in London, so to speak, but let's take a day trip to find it. We can take a day trip to see this, but not Stonehenge? I have a feeling that neither one of these things are going to work out. Clowns Gallery Museum. MJ, no. MJ, yes. MJ, why? MJ says because it's going to be creepy and great. The Victor Wind Museum of Curiosities, Fine Art and Natural History. Well, this sounds nice and safe. If you like taxidermy